Just checked into the Aloft Downtown Hotel in Tampa. A really, really trendy hotel, really cool. And there's
confidence is a preference for the habitual voyeur of what is known as